In this video, I will show you how to turn the clothesline and dental curve on and off. First, you go to View, go to 2D, and you can turn the cross section projection line off, and you can turn it back on. And if you go to dental curve, you can turn the dental curve on, and you can turn the dental curve off. Thank you.